Good morning, students. Today's subject is English. So come on, open this book, language book of junior KG. Yes, student, open. Yes, everyone open this page. Yes, page number 25. Yes, student, got this page? Good. So student, today we are going to learn phonic sound. Okay, so first of all, tell me which letter is this? Yes, can you guess? This is letter U. This is capital letter U and here small letter U. So now tell me, U says, what is the sound of U? Yes, U says So student, repeat after me. U says umbrella. U says urn. U says umpire. Okay, now yes, second letter. Yes, can you guess, student, which letter is this? Yes, this is capital letter V and this is small letter V. So V says v v v. V says v v van. V says v v vas. V says w w west. V says w w wallet. Okay, student, like that you should read at home. And next letter, yes, here also phonic sound. So come on, tell me which letter is this? Yes, this letter is W, capital letter W. Open page number 26. Okay, student, yes, got this page? Good. So capital letter W and small letter W. So W says w. W says w w watch. W w well. W w water. W w wax. Like that. Okay, student. So next letter is X. Next letter is X. So X says X. X says X. X says Xmas tree. X says X is an a fox. Like that. Box. Okay, student. So now open this page. Page number 27. Okay, open, student. Good. Now, yes, can you guess which letter is this? Yes, anyone guess? This is letter Y. This is capital letter Y. And here is small letter Y. So tell me, Y says y, y, y. Y says y, y, yarn. Y says y, y, yo-yo. Y says y, y, yak. Y says y, y, yam. Okay, student, now next letter. Yes, which letter is this? Z. Or yeah, Z. Z says, this is a capital letter Z and here is small letter Z. Z says Z, Z. Okay, Z says Z, Z. Like Z says zero. Z says zebra. And Z says zip. Okay, student, like that you should read at home, page number 27, 26 and 25. Okay.